I would like to see that we can cure HIV right over here in North Broad Street. We are systematically getting closer and closer, advancing our technology and getting closer to clinical trials. We are at the stage of showing that CRISPR technology can eliminate the virus from the non-human primate.
About 5 years ago, Dr. Khalili and his team started working on this gene editing of HIV viruses. Recently, they have just shown in humanized mice that HIV cure was possible. And with this study that we're currently published, we're showing for the first time in non-human primate that we can excise viral DNA from tissues and cells in a large model.
If this research continues to show positive results and is used to perform clinical trials in patients and shows positive results, this would be the first time that the HIV virus has been shown to be eliminated by technology such as this new CRISPR technology. This is truly groundbreaking research.
My expertise is the non-human primate model. Dr. Khalili's expertise is in gene editing, and so I helped him develop the model. We infect non-human primates with SIV, which is the equivalent of the human virus, and then we gave them an in vivo injection of CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing to edit out the proviral DNA. This is very, very novel work. No one has ever done an experiment like this in non-human primates.
The next step for us are to show that whether or not it leads to the cure in the non-human primate model. That would set the stage getting into the clinical trials for the cure of HIV.
Our strategy is to do a one-time injection. It's important to have something that you could give very easily.
We were trying to basically develop a strategy which can be applied with hospital, without hospital. As long as there's a clinic and you can inject with the needle, the compound, you should be able to use this technology that we have. I've been involved in HIV research from very first days of the AIDS epidemic. At the beginning, HIV/AIDS had a stigma, but then with the antiretroviral, we got used to it.
As we began to learn about it, and over the decades learned a bit how to suppress it, it still became a situation where individuals infected with HIV had to take medicine every day of their lives.
So you're taking antiretrovirus and you control the virus, but the story doesn't end there.
Now, for the first time, we have a potential opportunity to actually eliminate the virus in individuals. I think that's terribly exciting.
We'd really like to see the whole thing through. That's the ultimate goal, to improve the health of people.
You have to finish up the job, and that job is that basically cure the disease.